and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video I was thinking of doing a introduction of moi. So who is Elina Viitala? Or Elina Viitala? I can't even pronounce my last name right in Finnish. Speaking of my name, how do you pronounce my name? You say Elina or Elina. You don't really pronounce it like you write it, because you pronounce it more like Elina. Like I learned when I was in school, that my name, if you talk to an English person and they ask you, and they ask me what my name is, I should say Elina. 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 Elina? Elina. Yeah, that's how you pronounce it if you just look at my name, how, well, you spell it. But you pronounce it more like, yeah, Elina. And it's like when someone asks me what my name is, I need to have a whole speech about it, because otherwise, they can say my name wrong. And we can have that. So yeah, a speech about my name. It's very long and really good speech here. Can you see it? Really good. A lot of words. So good. Yeah, don't even get me started about my last name. I mean, if you're Swedish or if you're Finnish, then yeah, you know how to pronounce my last name. And yeah, I take it back, because if you're Swedish, then you can't even pronounce my last name right. So if you're Finnish, then you probably can pronounce my last name right. I have two I's in my last name. So funny. Yeah, that was dry. Moving on with the introduction of moi. I was born on a very cold December morning, December 21st, 1995. I have a boyfriend name Jerry. He's not home right now, so here's a picture of him. My favorite color is turquoise. My hair is my favorite color. I love Christmas. Serious person. I don't like when things are so serious, and most of the time when I talk about something, I'm not serious. I am very sarcastic and ironic most of the time, and some people don't know when I'm serious and when I'm not serious. Like 99% of the time, I'm not serious. Like right now, do you know if I'm serious or not? You never know. And that's all I have for you guys today, because I talked way too long about my name, because you need to get it right. You need to pronounce my name right. You don't get to know anything more about me, because yeah, just because. So, like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye! You